New Mexico now. Starting today, state parks will once again reopen to residents only. According to state leaders, people who visit the parks must show either a valid New Mexico license plate or a New Mexico's driver's license or an ID in order to enter. Visitors must follow all of the health protocols, like wearing masks as well. People who violate the protocols could be faced with a fine up to $100.